the carpet. Show your face. Never only. And I know she'll be the death of me. At least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me. The worst is yet to come. All the misery was necessary. When we're deep in love. Cause I know. Cause I know. Girl, I know. She told me don't worry. Hey guys, this is Bree. Welcome back to my channel. So this week's video, I'm gonna be doing DIY jewelry, and I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make bracelets, a necklace, and a head chain. So yeah, let's just get into this video. Okay guys, so this one is very simple to make. All you're gonna need is a charm chain and some clasps. So basically all you have to do is add the clasp to the charm chain and you're basically all done.
Yeah, let me tell you all a story. Everybody gather around. Once there was a boy, he was the coolest kid in town. He knew he wasn't perfect, just like everybody else. But he always knew the importance of staying true to himself. Cause all the other kids would hide behind the...
Okay, so the first thing you want to do is cut your chain to the size where it fits around your head, and then you're just gonna add a clasp to the end and just put them together to make the circle of the head piece. Okay, so the next thing you're gonna do is get your chain and align it in the middle to see how long the middle piece is gonna be. Okay, so the next thing you want to do is add a clasp to the middle chain, and then you're going to get that middle chain and also put it together to the end of the headpiece. Okay, so this is how it should look so far, and the next thing you're going to do is get your charm and open the clasp, and you're just going to add your charm to the front of the headpiece. This I know. She told me don't worry. Okay, so the last thing you're gonna do is get your middle chain and clasp it to the front, and you're all done. Okay, so what you're gonna need is your necklace chain, and you're also gonna want a large, medium, and small chain. You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby. Okay, so the next thing I did was align them to see where I wanted them to be, and I marked them with a marker, and then I'm just gonna add clasps to the end of each of the chains that are gonna be in the middle of the necklace. I can't wear a song for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind, thinking I was cool. Okay, so the next thing I did was just add my charms to the chains. Okay, so the last thing you're gonna do is just open the clasps to the chains that have the charms on them, and you're just gonna apply them to the necklace, and you're just gonna keep repeating that step until you have applied all the chains on your necklace, and then you're all done making this necklace. Nothing in this world could ever bring them down. Yeah, they're invincible, and she's just in the background. And she says, I wish that I could be like the cool kids, cause all the cool kids, they seem to fit in. I wish that I could be like... Okay guys, so thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and yeah, see you guys next week. Bye.